I don't bite my tongue for no fucking body. Wasn't doing it then. Not gonna do it now. Shrug life.
Montage.
All my hoes gave me my money straight. I wish the real could live forever and the fake could die today. If the hoe ain't tryna fuck, then you replace it right away. I don't never bite my tongue. I say what I gotta say. They jumping from these foul lines, but don't compare to Dr. J. They might compare to Michael Jordan when I score, I fade away. I could top your yearly salary with what I made today. Peyton Manning in the clutch when it's time to make a play, and I've been serving more fiends to help them take the pain away. Oh man, what the fuck you in your feelings for? If you want a piece of pie, you should be getting dough. How you stacking money high when you be getting low? What you saving, Calib? Bet that on a 10 or 4. Look at all the chicken that a nigga get.
I'm eating, nigga.
Cooking every day like I live in the kitchen.
Whip.
You can have them hoes, I'm on a different mission. Getting money like Bujana, got these niggas bitching. If I was you, I'd probably hate me too. If I was you, I'd probably hate me too. If I was you, I'd probably hate me too. I didn't mean to stop a lick.
And other obligations and shit like that, so we ain't trying to fuck up nobody money. So what we gonna do, we gonna do one round apiece, 4 minutes. 4 minutes, one round apiece. I need to know you get that quarter. You already know we gonna do like that shit right there. Shout out to the ball for the battle rappers.
Let's see what I did for battle rap this year. I got T-Top, 1 million views. Battle Hollow, Battle Lux at the BET Awards. So truthfully speaking, I don't need this shit. Oh, I'm bugging. You got my second half. I do need this shit. So you got an option to feed this clip, or I'ma get angry and feed this clip. Domestic violence in a lesbian relationship. The ratchet beat you, then lead this bitch. Let me talk to you, John. I ain't come here to battle John Chon, I came here to sleep with John Moms. I'm sorry, Bart, I love her. Mama, I love you, Mama's like. I didn't come here to battle John. I came to start a relationship with John Moms. When she dressed, we argue. But when she in her underclothes, we get along. John, get an underclothes. Underclothes, long John. That might have been a reach. Jordan is Space Jam with the long arm, but when I reach for the long arm, it's to put the right hollow inside the wrong Don. If you ever see this shoulder with a strap, then it's an AK, sounding like the know you when it clap. You wanna be a star? Buck, something hot in your morgue, I fold you with the gat. I hit your bitch in her spine, black family remote. You gotta hold her without a bat, she hooked up the monitor.
That's facts!
If you ever see this shoulder with a strap, the shit sound like the know you when it clap. You wanna be a star? Buck, shit hot, fold you with the gat. I hit your bitch spine. Yeah, like a black family remote, you gotta hold her without a bat. She hooked up to so many wires, you gotta console her through an act. I said, John, I'm heaven sent. You was never sent. I could tell you just got with God. Or you came 100 deep, you got your squad. I'm a one nigga, and I got my squad. And I got a hit man that your bitch ass can't even block a bar.
Let me knock him clean out.
Don't show out, brother, that's not your job. Look in the back.
Thank you.
go out, brother, that's not your job. Do me a favor. Look in the bag. Pass me the new gun with a Glock revolver. I'ma squeeze. Get this nigga 5-0. Watch you get the cops involved. They were shooting for the punch before I even started. And it's not for prom. That mean once he interview, then he in a suit. I guess he got the job. You know what? You know what? You know what? Let's bring that shit back. Cause y'all already know I'm so fucking mean with it. Let's do that whole interview process over and do a whole. They said, why I black out on Lux, Head Ice, Hollow, Rex. I said, listen, it's just a Harlem thing. I ain't got love for nobody. Now I'm lying. I get along with my Harlem gang. I said, but for that power, this heat got like 105 on the temperature. I revolve and bang. That mean I'll light his face soon as he interview. That's Charlemagne. But I don't need a gun with me, John. I got some Spanish niggas, and they nice with blades. Hey, papa, take your chain, skate off. That's the ice capades. They'll buck 50 you, then get rid of your son. They only like the shade. Drop the blade, and then talk with their hands. I guess they like charades. What it do, nigga? Your bitch ass is the type to pull out a gun and then get robbed. I said, y'all want to hear a joke? Your bitch ass is the type to pull out a gun and then get robbed. Okay, I'm not a comedian. That's why we got Lil Duval to come and pull your bitch card. Got Lil Duval to come and get your bitch card. To come and pull your bitch card. A Walker, he think cause he got a flock of guns, he gonna pull him in the sky till he hit God. Since this nigga missing every target, you should put him down with the brick squad. Between a metaphor and a real rap, and it's calico, the size of calico. But it ain't here to kill rock or try to kill back. Your skills whack. I take a shot like Remy Martin. That mean the steel will pack. Hit Jay Den. That mean every Smith around me will clap. Listen with it. Okay. That might have been but I'm gonna explain what I really mean. See, my squad with me, and they have shit flying out the can like the silly string. I like the stage up. I like the stage up when I perform, John. Cameraman, zoom in so you can see what I really mean. Every time I step, a square getting lit up. It looked like Billy Jean.
DJ Space Camp, little homie.
Hey, listen, how you said it, Mohawks? Well, we like the barbershop, cause I line them up, then bring a hawk across your fade. You dying. It's not so funny when Lil Duval walking across the stage. If we pull out, I show you how that gun sound. You like a phone, you only came with 1 pound. Oh, I won this. I'm freestyling on my son now, but the funny part is y'all gonna boo this nigga when y'all figure out this is only one round.
Hey, nigga, you lucky this ain't 3 rounds. Cause I wanna beat you 3-0, but y'all seen him, he won more money. And I was being on some cheap shit, but even if he do, rise and shine, it won't mean shit with this round. I got it covered, son. That's how you eat clips. Oh. Now watch me. Now watch me. I don't got my gun. My gun got me. I bow to hold that peace till death. Mahatma Gandhi. Get shot for dreaming. Hold on. Get shot for dreaming or beat for no reason. Choose wisely on which king you trying to be. Martin or Rodney. What's up, clips?
What's
up, Clips? What's up, Clips? Every nigga with me on that fuck shit, and these problems is like a diet. That's something you don't want, Clips. You better off walking in Tookie Hood saying fuck Crips, like watching Netflix when the signal is bad. You getting stuck, Clips, I want shit. And you be talking gangster like you killer proof. It don't matter where I find you, nothing stopping me from killing you. Nigga, you could be in the confession booth trying to reveal your truths. I still shoot in black in church like I was dealing roof.
DJ Space Camp, little hoe.
But fuck that white boy. I hope somebody sticks some knives in him. But I'ma treat you like you him, so you could die with him. So for that city in South Carolina, I'ma let that nine get him and give Charles 10 to make him one of my nine victims. It's two. Hold on. It's two different types of battle rappers. It's two different types of battle rappers. There's the writers that can break a scheme down within a few bars. Then there's the fat, funny, predictable niggas, Charlie. Right. Guess which one you are. I'ma do a Charlie Clips kind of scheme just to expose this shit, but I'ma add my own bars, so it may sound better than if he wrote the shit. This Charlie, it's like Dallas football when them texts flying. I'll hit your man, Jason Witten, and have your set dying. That nine come out the pocket like Romo, but he ain't got the best lineman. So you'll catch bullets from that cowboy like you Dez Bryant. See how you're acting amazed? That shit's whack. I can upgrade that whole Dallas scheme in my next two bars. And make it action-packed like that 40 named Dez Bryant. Now, like, how you relate that to that? Because uh-huh. With my favorite cowboy, you'll get eight back to back. Nigga. Hey, yo. Hey, ever since you smoked rock, you've been high, and that's a shame. I hit his roof to crack addicts. No lie, it's just the aim, a dope shooter. So I'm feeding to hit this guy upside his brain. So from here on, I'm clapping arms like I'm trying to find a vein. Nigga, I watched you verse Lux. And yeah, you was going off, nigga. He tried to give you that work, but you showed him who's the boss, nigga. Even when that light-skinned nigga handed out your daddy's papers, you let him know you ain't no soft nigga. But once you said, my father's a snitch, but your daddy's a snitch too.
Facts, my nigga, facts. Facts.
Hold on.
Facts.
Hold on, let me bring that back. Hey, I watched you verse Lux, and yeah. You was going off, nigga. He tried to give you that work, but you showed him who's the boss, nigga. Even when that light-skinned nigga handed out your daddy's papers, you let him know you ain't no soft nigga. But once you said, my father's a rat, but your father's a snitch too, that's the moment when you lost, nigga. And in that same battle, he had the nerve to fix his lips and say, you know how many niggas I Will Smith by myself it's Independence Day? Right. Side note, Will Smith was not by himself in Independence Day, my nigga. That was the wrong movie, so let me get that line corrected. When your dog die, yeah. You will be by yourself. That's I Am Legend.
Hold on.
Look at him, emotional. Let me talk to him. Hey.
Quiet down.
When DNA was hanging around you, that kid was slipping. But ever since he been in WS, he been flipping. Him and Sean is like the Wolves and Cavaliers when they did business. Because ever since he gave K-Love, he been wigging. Am I tripping? Am I tripping? Or as of lately, he been hot for real. 2K attribute upgrades. Look like that nigga went and got some skill. Hey, hey, but if Lux mentioned my father, I would've cocked the steel and put in his mouth so he could talk to my pop
for real.
I got no chill. Klepto, how I got the steel. When these bullets get in his head like a psychiatrist, I can't imagine how his doctor feel. Like Dr. Phil, these people tuning in to see me talk to you. So if he try to change the play last minute, then you're all the boo. I'm warning you. Give me. Hold on. I'm warning you. Give me on one, then I'ma off two. I put so many shooters on his head that when he dead, I won't even know who to give the reward to. If they scout him trying to ball in Atlanta, then they might hawk you. Or that snubber air him like a club appearance. He getting bucks for a walkthrough. I see you have problems with weight all your life. But the next time you order a pie, you better save me a slice. Hey, please don't say to John,
you ain't saying it twice.
And if you don't add to God,
you ain't saying it right.
Nigga, fuck that. Either stand here and watch me kill you, or boy, stop me. I'ma open up your soul for the world to see. This your autopsy. Don't you go diamond for God now. I'm a car blocker, cause how he gonna give me spiritual wealth when money ain't right? Nigga, you a false prophet. I'm tapping.
Hard hits surrounded by some filler. Why you add junk? Don't insult the crowd's intelligence. Let's be smart on the cards. Quality, not quantity. It's not the larger of the bars. See, they know if it looks street hymns, then the heart of the card. I'm moving souls, Yu-Gi-Oh! I'm the heart of the card. Hey.